You'll see them shortly. On the ice now, the second place team after the technical program from Russia, Natalia Mishkuchinuk and Artur Dmitriev. Brian, I think this performance is for Artur. When they decided to come back, Natalia was very undecided about it. He persuaded her. It's almost his energy that is keeping them going.
Look at that, side by side, triple toe loops right off the top of the program. Free spirits, and they're bringing it onto the ice through their choreography.
They do everything with that special something, this their signature spin.
actually performed for the first time by Lyndon Johnson from Canada. Wow. Actually, it's a much finer performance than we saw in 1992 in Albertville.
Well, that got me. Natalia Mishkutinuk and Artur Dmitriev of Russia, they are second, just ahead after the technical program, just ahead of Brasseur and Eisler of Canada. You compare the two pairs, it's like two different types of passion. The gentle giant, Lloyd Eisler. Innovative and creative skating, just no mistake. Not a mistake from Mishkutinuk and Dmitriev.
These are the side-by-side triple toe loops. Nice units and all the way through. We both landed on one foot. Superb.
What began as a star lift with leg variation becomes almost a gymnastic lift with the roll across the back. They put their signature on everything.
This was the move that actually Lyndon Johnson did with Melinda Kinhage from Canada.
I remember. Tamara Moskovina at their side, just like in Albertville. And the technical merit marks are right up there. And the artistic impression marks 2 5-7s, right up to 5-9s. Gordieva and Grinkov still to skate.
Marks for artistic impression 5-8, 5-9, 5-9, 5-7.
United States, the only judge not to put them in first place. Second, also the Australian judge.